Sure. I would love to visit. To know the situation on the children, on the students, and what's happening. So I think Yasmin Sharif and her team, who's the executive director, visited Ukraine and they assessed the situation and we're in touch with them. But I'm the most senior. I've been in my job for almost 14 years. Everyone else retired, they're of the education cannot wait. So we are, I'm getting all the feedback from there. But I personally would. Together, maybe part of what we can do is bring up
distance education and healthcare services.
Тому ми забезпечимо.
I'm sorry, we'll talk about it.
We'll talk about it. First of all, let me introduce my team.
Намагалися допомогти їм пережити зиму, постачали їм генератори в війнових регіонів майже 1,5.
Сказав фотографу.
Mm-hmm.